In this footage, a 2,000-pound laser-guided bomb is tested against a 4-foot-thick steel-reinforced concrete wall. The warhead is placed on a rocket-powered sled. The velocity at impact is 1,000 feet per second. As high-speed footage reveals, the LGB's time-delayed fuse detonates the warhead 60 milliseconds after impact.